Good morning, folks, and welcome to the Surf Report on TapperProductions.com. Well, Wild and Woolly out there. Pretty ugly day, and the surf's got a bit of ugliness to it, too. Now, basically, we're looking towards that high tide around 9 o'clock, low tide at 3 this afternoon, and water temperature is about 21 degrees. Not too bad in, but a little bit of wind chill and a lot of rain out there. Water's looking dirty. A few cornflakes out there. It's South African Mike tells me, bro. It's not like Jeffrey's Bay, eh? But yeah, there's a couple of waves out there, and the swell's still a metre to a metre and a half. Southeast wind swell, though. Not a real, real thick ground swell. Pretty broken up and really pushy from the south. Now, the points are where most of the action is because the wind's south to southeast already and going to get 20 to 30 knots by later today. Burley Point, Karaman Alley, Snapper all the way through to Kira, and you're looking sets in the waist to chest high region. But yeah, there's a few fun ones out there if you're keen, mostly down the end at Burley, down the end at Lacey's as well. So yeah, right off the top corner of the points, it seems to have been pushy, but down as it evens out through the middle, well, it seems to get a bit better. But yeah, that's about the best in the corner at D-Bar, messy, washy ones, the same with the Tweed Coast points. Now, if you want to check out what the surf's doing, check it out on the 1057 Radio Metro Surf Report at 7 a.m, 12 and 3 p.m, 7 days a week. Of course, brought to you by the Ivory Tavern, and going off down the Ivory, $10 and $12 meals all weekend, and some great entertainment on the Sunday there as well, because you got Bathurst on, you can sit and watch your cars go, yeah, yeah. But, yeah, otherwise, folks, I might get out there for a couple. I'll catch you in the waves.